Old scriptures tell about sacred emblems, relics that hold the power of gods. Their purpose was to maintain the balance of the world, but they lost their power in the catastrophe, at the same time as Oceanhorn appeared. I believe that was no coincidence. To unravel the mystery of Oceanhorn, you must find out what happened to the sacred emblems. Here is what I know of them. The emblem of Earth that belongs to the Aru people is hidden in the Perta Desert that was once a vast and beautiful forest. Most of its beauty withered along with the Aurus, wise and fearless bird people. The emblem of Ocean belongs to Gilfolk, the people living in the waters of the world. Emblem of Ocean is a relic of their long past glory and former power. The emblem of Sun was the pride of Arcadia, a symbol of hope and determination for our kind. I will tell you more about it later. It is time to begin your journey. Seek the sacred emblems. This is the only way to get to Oceanhorn and find out what happened to your father.
What a wonderful little village. You know, this was the life I always imagined for myself. There's no time to rest, though. I'll just ask for directions and move along. They say this was the place where Tryloth was excavated. Now people come here either to work at mines or buy bombs. They say you should never enter caves or dungeons without some bombs. Could be some puzzles in there, I guess.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.